The expression, as much use at teapot, has taken on a whole new meaning, because this brewing device crafted from cocoa works like a dream. A world first, the chocolate teapot has been made using dark chocolate with 65% chocolate solids, due to its high fat content. Construction of the teapot was done in layers around a silicone mold, with the whole process taking around 2.5 hours. Master chocolatier John Costello and his team from the Nestle Product Technology Center, PTC, in York, were given the task to create a working piece of equipment. Their challenge, witnessed by BBC One's The One Show, was to develop a teapot that could withstand boiling water enough to let the tea brew for 2 minutes before pouring. Mr. Costello enlisted some of the PTC's top scientists and engineers to help in its development and solved the problem after a range of experiments. But the team did find a few issues along the way. What we found is that when we first started to look at it, we'd probably end up with chocolate tea, Mr. Costello said. Interestingly, if you pour the water in a certain way and you don't stir inside, and you just let it settle, and let it brew like you would normally brew a cup of tea, and just let it stand for a little while, when you pour it, what happens is that the chocolate on the inside of the shell melts but doesn't move anywhere. It stays where it is. So you get a very, very small amount of residue coming up to the top. Tasting the final brew, the team concluded it was a lovely cup of tea with a slight hint of chocolate.